everyone. Well, do you remember Mrs. Blankhorn said if we have got any favourite stories? Well, I brought some here today, and these are some of the ones that we've been reading in nursery. Look, here's one called Tentacle Fingers and Tentacle Toes by Mem Fox and Helen Oxenbury. And one of my really, 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 really good favourites is Shh by Sally Grindley. And the other one is Ruby's Worry. That was a new one that we read a couple of years ago. So today, I think, that's a great idea, Mrs. Michael, thank you. So I think I will read this one first. Okay, so, which way do I hold the book? Babies, as everyone knows, had 10 little fingers and 10 little toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There was one little baby who was born in a town, and another who was born wrapped in eiderdown. And both of these babies, as everyone knows, had 10 little fingers and 10 little toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There was one little baby who was born in the hills, and another who suffered from sneezes and chills. Both of these babies, as everyone knows, had 10 little fingers and 10 little toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There was one little baby who was born on the ice, and another little baby. The tent was just as nice. And both of these babies, as everyone knows, had 10 little fingers and 10 little toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. But the next baby born was truly divine, a sweet little child who was all mine, all mine. And this little baby, as everyone knows, on the tip of its nose.